afternoon, and welcome to our first, but hopefully not our last, off-the-wall fashion show. Our first scene is ever reminiscent of the new millennium, where we take an odyssey aboard the good ship Decorlux wall coverings. Me is wearing wall coverings from the Whimsy collection from Decorlux. You'll note the subtle hue of the turquoise and pink faux finish, coupled with the silver highlighted border. Yes, all this and more from the Decorlux Wall Covering Company. Beautiful turquoise bees. Excellent, Courtney. And rising from the primordial soup, we have Simone and her alligator. Simone is sporting a gamely outfit from the Living with Color collection from Beauport Wall Covering. This fabulous creation exemplifies today's design and color trends, exploring elements of transparency, texture, metallic shine, and chalky opacity. Unique images include a crackled pink wall, a beautiful snakeskin sidewall, and a subtle geisha girl sidewall that can be mixed and matched. It's a jungle out there, and Beauport Wall Coverings is taming the beast. Thanks, Simone, and take care of your little alligator. From the jungle to the sea, we have Natalia wearing a delightful coastal theme costume from Provincial Wall Coverings Collection. The Marina Bay products feature die cuts and digital borders. This fun and vibrant collection is full of colorful, beautifully designed, solid vinyl wall coverings. A digitally printed border featuring beautiful underwater scenes encircles these dress. Elegant waves of mosaic tile are featured on the border and makes up the matching hat. Marina Bay also features a selection of matching and coordinating fabrics and decorative accessories, including shower curtains and valances. This is from Provincial Wall Coverings, Marina Bay Collection. Thanks, Natalia. Zen and the Art of Balance and Harmony. Caitlin is wearing a wonderful creation with textures that resemble plaster and stone, with a simple and elegant Asian influence. This is the latest Zen collection from Norwal. The colors include off-white neutrals, warm grays, sage greens, and rich browns with accents of metallic. This collection of faux finish textures and coordinating borders features clay pots and natural leaf patterns. It's sure to add calm and beauty to any home. Thanks, Caitlin. Sarah is wearing a costume fabricated from Ontario Wall Covering's new and exciting marquee collection. The solid vinyl wall coverings are rich in design and color, with a fabulous array of faux, damask, and traditional florals. They are complemented by a varied array of borders with an emphasis on die-cut design. Marquee is a collection that offers today's discriminating consumer a fashionable look for their home without compromising affordability, quality, or design appeal. Thank you, Ontario Wall Coverings, and thank you, Sarah. Thank you, girls. And now for something completely different. Color has the power to transform a room. The calm of blue, the warmth of yellow, the power of red, and of course, the painter to do so. For Pete's sake, let George do it. Monsieur, allons-y, allons-y, vite, vite. Painting is one of the most cost-effective ways to make dramatic or subtle changes to the decor and ambiance of your home. The new Voice of Color design collection from Pittsburgh Paint opens the door to a world of color possibilities. To help consumers make the most of the wide array of color options, Pittsburgh Paint develops a series of innovative and easy-to-use color selection tools to create the confidence and comfort level today needed to work boldly with colors. The two mini palettes that are being used today, one is Tranquil, which is being modeled by Michelle. Hello, Michelle. Wave to us. That's good. And the Playful line, which is modeled by Rashida. Hi, Rashida. Show us who you are. Each mini palette chip also carries the names of three additional coordinating colors, providing consumers access to further choices that create the desired effect. Monsieur, take a bow. Wonderful painting. Take a bow. Let's give a hand to our painter. Yes. And thank you to Cameo Interiors for the great faux finish floor. Thank you. And Terra Paint presents the paint forecast for the new millennium. Here we have Cindy, Michelle, and Courtney. Color sets the mood. If it feels good, put it on your wall. If there's one word to sum up the latest trend in interior decorating, it's serendipity. And no matter what paint color you choose to put on your wall, from metallic to pastels to earth tones and intense hues, as long as the end result evokes a sense of comfort and relaxation, you hit the mark. Color directions for 2000 are about feeling good, and by choosing harmonious paint color combinations, consumers can achieve any look that lifts their spirit. Excellent. Thank you, girl. Yay! Thank you. And now, if you'll excuse us for a moment while we set the stage. Formidable muscles of our fashionably garbed and betogged Nubian gods. These animal prints are courtesy of Joanne Fabrics and Robert Allen. Gents, you're a behold to wonder. Transporting their Chinese handmade needlepoint rug from the Atlas Rug Company to a quick locale. And slowly from the 1001 Nights, Alibaba and the 40 Thieves, from one of the oldest civilizations known to man, and one of the oldest professions, rug cooking that is, Nikki is relaxing on an ancient tapestry cushion. The Atlas Rug Company is the haunt of many designers throughout the land, and it's on Zathurst Street, just below DuPont. And now Nikki's going to sit down on her magic carpet. She's a blinding beauty with a little help from Silent Bliss. This soft, uncoated fabric is available in 36 colors that cover the spectrum. Rashida and her dress may be on fire, but the fabric is flame retardant, 100% polyester Tribeca CX. The fabric can be used for vertical, roller blinds, panels, draperies, and much, much more. Today we feature Roman shades on our lovely Rashida. Silent Bliss for all your blinding needs. As Tracy Porter has often said, wherever you live, let your surroundings embellish your lifestyle. Look at life as an opportunity to try things on, like Michelle here. Imperial Wall Coverings has fascinating products that move to the beat of a different drummer. These bold and innovative colors marry passion with fantasy. Take delight in the daring, using diversity to excite your world. Thank you, Michelle. At Imperial Wall Covering, to live your passion is to treat yourself every day. Megan lights up the room from top to bottom. From crown wallpaper to the new millennia, with influences and inspiration of medieval times, the Harlequins are created from the new formal faux collection. Megan is modeling textured colors of beetroot, oxblood, and claret wine, hints of midnight. with an attitude. Make that a rooster with an attitude. Watch for Crown Wallpaper and their new country collection, Cookie Jar. Thanks, Nathan. Michelle has read the Art of Placement. This is the Whimsy collection from Decorlux. It's capricious and filled with fresh, exuberant design. Emerging color trends inspire the soft pastels, understated brights, and cool pearlescence prevalent. Decorlux has taken its inspiration from varied and timeless sources of nature, classic design, and unfettered imagination. To the feng shui in all of us, and to the wonderful imaginative qualities that make furniture come alive. Can you sit down there? Thank you, ladies. Millionaire. All right, everyone does. But George Holman is going to be richer than Midas. Go on, George, go on up to the stage. You have the great honor of judging our evening wear competition. Of course, whoever wins gets the ultimate prize, a date with you. Our first contestant, Natalia, is wearing a lovely ensemble from Maxwell Fabric. The new Gossamer is an organic sheer. It's 118 inches wide with an embroidered cruel leaf design. This is part of an exciting and vibrant collection that takes no prisoners. Thank you, Natalia, and thank you for the lovely gown from Maxwell Fabric. Yay, yay. Our next contestant features Robert Allen's fabric. Or should I say contestants in the plural? Sarah, which one of you is Sarah? Raise your hand. Yay. Is wearing plaid moiré with embroidered flowers. The fabric is Denny Knoll. The fitted bodice is designed from the hourglass design, trimmed in Bianca silk cord. The jacket is 100% silk in Beacon Hill Disper, trimmed in Suzara with Sanriti on the jacket. Caitlin is wearing a sheer cape in Robert Allen fabric called Zen XL, trimmed in Chloe. And her skirt and wrap are from Beacon Hill Fabric, silk velvet with a Krista tieback, all from the Patron Montre collection. Thank you both. And our final contestant, Cindy, spinning her magic, features Joanne fabric. Her gown is webbed with five beautiful designs. Shimmer with five colors is available, as seen here in the camel tones. Oyster and champagne colors are featured in the Foxtrot line. Also in this fabulous concoction are colors from the Dragon line, Miller line, and the Hippie line. Well, George, it's down to the wire. And the winner of the Divine Date with you is?
Well, it's our choice. We have so many beautiful models.
So many beautiful outfits, yes?
Since I have this passion for fashion.
He has a passion for fashion.
I'm taking them all.
Another one bites the dust. And now, through the mists of time, we take a walk down last century's lane. Courtney is wearing an early 1900s ensemble featuring the Mist of Kyoto collection along with the Soprano collection, all from Decorlux. These collectively capture the rich, sumptuous colors in unique combinations that all Decorlux products are known for. And Courtney is also going to show us a beautiful window covering reminiscent of the 1900s, also fabricated by Decorlux. Yeah. Nikki brings us fancifully into the 1950s with spring in the air and ten feet beneath our feet. This dress from Provincial Wall Covering features the Marina Bay and the Kitchen and Bath focused collection. Wildly vibrant, these exciting new lines feature digital scenic borders in a full 10 feet apiece. Kitchen and Bath focus also features an array of decorative accessories, tab top and blue doll valances, chair pads, shower curtains, and matching fabric, all from Provincial. And now Nikki is also going to demonstrate the fabulous window covering reminiscent of the 1950s, which is also from Provincial Wall Covering. Thank you, Nikki. And representing the 1990s sensibility, we have Michelle, sporting a unique and dazzling collection from Faux Court Wall Covering. This chic yet eclectic creation exemplifies the vast array of design choices emanating from all over the globe. The rich, earthy colors are naturally calming and harmonious. This is Faux Court Wall Covering, sophisticated, exotic, and alive with flavor and texture. Excellent, Michelle. And we also have a wonderful 1990s window covering from Faux Court Wall Covering. Excellent. Beyond Time and Decorlux presents its whimsy collection. And what a model we have. Here's Macy to illustrate this fabulous dress. We have the hot pink scroll in primary colors. Hello, Macy. Wave to us. Hi. Good girl. Yes. Excellent. Connie is in Joanne's fabric. And she's wearing an off-white costume with Chachka's gold fabric. Queen Amidala herself would be jealous of this fabulous Joanne fabric creation. Hi, hi, Macy, wait at us. Oh, sorry, Gabby. Gabriella, sorry. Wrong child. And you're probably wondering where the future of wall coverings and window coverings and all the rest of it is going. From the Queen of Serendipity herself, we present possibilities of things to come. Here we have a window covering that perhaps will come in the future. I don't know what they cover or who would buy them, but hey. And now I'd like to introduce Patty Farkas, the creative director and designer and producer. Yay! Thank you.
think what I can hold her longer.
You can, eh?